Moving on now, a fuel crisis has sparked political tensions in Lebanon. As the government rolls out a plan to tackle the shortage, Hezbollah has announced that Iran is sending fuel tankers to Lebanon. The Shiite group's critics have accused it of trying to take the place of the state. The visuals on your screens right now reveal the scale of this crisis. Thousands of vehicles can be seen lined up outside gas stations. People have been scrambling to stock up whatever diesel is still left in the country. Meanwhile, Iran-backed Hezbollah has defended itself, saying that it is not trying to supersede the government by purchasing fuel from Tehran. Hezbollah chief Hassan Nasrallah has said that two Iranian vessels will be arriving in Lebanon shortly.
إذا ما في شركات مستوجية تجي تحفر خايفين من إسرائيل ومن العقوبات الأمريكية نحن جاهزين نجيب شركة إيرانية وعندها خبرة عظيمة جدا بالحفر لتفتش عن النفط والغاز وخلي الإسرائيلي يجي لبابا.
However, officials are concerned that the decision to take Tehran's help will invite sanctions against Lebanon. The U.S. ambassador to the country has said that Lebanon did not need Iranian tankers. Washington is in talks with Egypt and Jordan in a bid to fulfill Lebanon's energy needs. The Lebanese central bank has announced that it will be providing $225 million to finance fuel imports. The amount will have to be repaid by the government in the 2022 budget.
تم التوافق بإجماع الحاضرين على معالجة التداعيات من خلال التدابير التالية. أولاً الموافقة على اقتراح وزارة المالية بالطلب إلى مصرف لبنان فتح حساب مؤقت لتغطية دعم عاجل واستثنائي للمحروقات من بنزين ومازوت وغاز منزلي ومقدمي الخدمات وصيانة معامل الكهرباء.
Lebanon has been dependent on imports to fulfill its energy needs. Fuel prices rose significantly as the economy battled a financial meltdown. According to the World Bank, Lebanon is battling one of the planet's worst economic crises. 80% of the Lebanese live in poverty. However, the current crisis escalated due to disagreements between the central bank and the government. The central bank refused to fund fuel subsidies demanded by the government. The standoff led to a further delay in imports. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.